Welcome everyone to my Bar Mitzvah. I hope you guys have a great time and a lot of fun. I'm so excited for my Bar Mitzvah. From this experience, I will continue on in the Jewish religion, studying the Torah. Hope you have fun.
Justin, congratulations. You're one of the best brothers anyone could ask for, and I love you so much. I can't believe you did that so well. You're the best, and mazel tov. Love you.
I just wanted to say mazel tov, Justin. You're my favorite brother, and I'm super proud of you. You did a great job, and I love you. Mazel tov.
Hi, Justin. This is Grammy, as you know. I just want to tell you, you know how proud I am of you today. You were so good, you made my heart swell, and my heart was going to break. But like you say, clinically, it's not possible for my heart to break in two. I love you with all my heart. I'm so very proud of you today. And just keep being as good as you are, always, always, always. I love you, up to the moon and back, to infinity and forever.
Justin, mazel tov. Daddy and I are so super proud of you. You did awesome today. You're just smart, kind, caring, sensitive, handsome. We love you. We hope you have a great day. Everything you want should be yours. We hope all your wishes always come true. We love you so much. Keep up everything you do because you're freaking awesome. Love you, JJ.
Justin, congratulations. You did great today. Continue to make us proud. And you did a great job. And we love you.
Love you, Just.
I want to tell you that the warmth inside is much, much more effective than the warmth outside.
of which there's none.
But the warmth in our hearts is just great, being able to celebrate this happy occasion with all of you.
Justin, first of all, Mazel Tov again on your Bar Mitzvah. You did wonderful at the chapel. We're all very proud of you. You're a wonderful boy, very sweet and very caring. It was a pleasure to come and share this day with you, your mom and dad and brother and sister and Aunt Arlene, our sister and your grandmother. It's great having the party. We're glad the weather turned out better today. Chilly, but not as cold as New York where we're from. But anyway, again, lots of good luck. And it should only be happy occasions that we share together, and we should only have good things.
And the next time we come to Bluffton, up the temperature.
Please.
Love.
Bye-bye.
Love you.
We are live with J-Rock, big time Bar Mitzvah boy, South Carolina, home of Bluffertown, living the dream. He did okay today, not great, a couple of mistakes, but for the most part he did really, really well, brought us all to tears with his love for his family, especially his cousins. We love you, man. You did such a good job.
Mazel tov.
Mazel, mazel to J-Rock. That's our boy.
I just want to say that there's a lot of nieces and nephews and kids that you're supposed to say you like. But when it comes to Justin, like, we truly like the person that you are.
Thank you.
Fun to be around, you're witty, you're helpful, you're polite, you're fun to be with my girls, you're adventurous, you're handy, and honestly, you're just a good person.
We love you much more than your brother and your sister.
No, we don't. Honestly, like, you, Marley, and Hayden have really, truly grown up together, and it's been a beautiful
thing. Especially me, are you kidding?
How much you guys have shared, and how much we've shared as a family, and we're so proud of you today, and man.
Good job, dude. All right, on three, we're going to go swimming. Let's go!
And we're back, finally. No more parents. Mazel tov, Justin. You did amazing today. Oh, yeah, I guess.
You did so good at your service, and it was a little funny at some point, but it was really, really good, and your party is amazing, yet cold, but amazing.
We love hanging out with you, and you're the best cousin ever.
You moved down to South Carolina, but it's awesome visiting you down here, and we're so happy that you're now a Bar Mitzvah boy.
We love you. Love hanging out with you. Well, see you back. Bye.
Mwah.
Congratulations, Justin. We're so happy we're here to celebrate.
All right, Justin. Ben doesn't want to talk, but congratulations on your Bar Mitzvah. He knows what he wants, and so does Jake.
Love you.
Okay, see you later, guys.
Hi, Justin. It's Sarah Barbara. And Justin, I know we had our ups and downs, but truly, truly love you very, very much. You're a very, very nice boy. And I love you, and you did a great job today. And Uncle Gary and I both love you, as he calls you, the raccoon boy. But we both love you very, very much. And mazel tov on your Bar Mitzvah.
Wonderful, handsome Justin. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you. I'm gonna cry. Anyway, I miss you. Doing take-home tests together, going out to Sunday breakfast, going out to dinners, Wednesday night dinners at my house. But now you're a Southerner. And as I keep crying and Darren's laughing, I just wanna say again, I'm so proud of you. You did a great job today. I know you practiced and worked hard, and I love you so much.
Mazel tov, Justin. I love you so much. Mazel tov on your Bat Mitzvah. I know it's Bar, but you're a girl, so. Mazel tov on your Bat Mitzvah. Love you.
Justin, we're so proud of you. It's amazing in South Carolina. We're so happy we could be here to join you. Girls, Zara, say something. Say congratulations.
Harper, say Mazel tov.
Say Mazel tov.
Harper, say Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Good job, Justin, today. We're going to move here. Don't tell the girls, though. We're going to move here?
Sure.